Did you notice this in Harry Potter? In The Prisoner of Azkaban, there is a shot of the Dursley's house through the back door. The kitchen window is pretty far from the door, and a large hedge stands to the right of it. Later, when Vernon falls to the ground, the kitchen window has moved to the right, and the hedge is completely gone, which looks totally like a different house.